New at 11, the man wanted for shooting at a Hoke County deputy is now behind bars. Cortevin Shaw faces charges of attempted first-degree murder and assault with a deadly weapon on a government official. Early Sunday morning, the sheriff's office says Shaw fired at deputies trying to serve him with warrants. No one was hurt in the shooting. Shaw's being held on a $2 million bond.